The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York City, weighing 290 pounds, John Bradshaw Layfield.
Oh, I am ready for this.
With JBL, you're looking at a guy who has done it all here in WWE.
Literally, Cole. I mean, he has literally done it all. WWE champion, Intercontinental champion, U.S. champion, tag team champion, European champion, even hardcore champion. And the list goes on and on. John Cena. Oh no, hard shot and a nasty landing.
One, two, three.
Cena reverses it.
Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
Looks like we're going back inside.
The reversal by JBL.
Back into the ring now. Now momentum is in the corner of JBL.
He drops the elbow.
Cole, what you got in mind? Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
He wasted no time going for that pin.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Bam!
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Hey now!
Oh, what an elbow drop.
Drives the elbow down again.
He put all his weight behind that.
And the knuckles connect. He drops the elbow.
This could be it. Cover. Watch out here.
Ow.
One thing that JBL does not lack, and that's confidence. Look at him go here.
What a counter.
Watch it. He looks fired up here.
You know, John Cena's one of those guys that you could say was born to perform. I mean, he grew up in a house with four brothers and a dad who's a huge WWE fan. The Cena brothers were...
John Cena is taking charge of this match.
John Cena with the offense. By John Cena.
He's begging for it.
What a smart move.
You know, King, we've heard John Cena.
He thinks he has it.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Let's go to the highlights here. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here is your winner, John Bradshaw Layfield.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.